Be kind, for everyone you meet is fighting a harder battle. Every heart sings a song, incomplete, until another heart whispers back. Those who wish to sing always find a song. At the touch of a lover, everyone becomes a poet. We can easily forgive a child who is afraid of the dark. The real tragedy of life is when men are afraid of the light. Only the dead have seen the end of war. Do not train a child to learn by force or harshness, but direct them to it by what amuses their minds, so that you may be better able to discover with accuracy the peculiar bent of the genius of each. The heaviest penalty for declining to rule is to be ruled by someone inferior to yourself. According to Greek mythology, humans were originally created with four arms, four legs, and a head with two faces. Fearing their power, Zeus split them into two separate parts, condemning them to spend their lives in search of their other halves. I am the wisest man alive, for I know one thing, and that is that I know nothing. Never discourage anyone who continually makes progress, no matter how slow. Love is a serious mental disease. One of the penalties of refusing to participate in politics is that you end up being governed by your inferiors. Good people do not need laws to tell them to act responsibly, while bad people will find a way around the laws. The measure of a man is what he does with power. Ignorance, the root and stem of every evil. If women are expected to do the same work as men, we must teach them the same things. Human behavior flows from three main sources: desire, emotion, and knowledge. The madness of love is the greatest of heaven's blessings. Education is teaching our children to desire the right things. Courage is knowing what not to fear. There are three classes of men: lovers of wisdom, lovers of honor, and lovers of gain. There are two things a person should never be angry at: what they can help and what they cannot. You should not honor men more than truth. When men speak ill of thee, live so as nobody may believe them. The beginning is the most important part of the work. The object of education is to teach us to love what is beautiful. A house that has a library in it has a soul. Those who are able to see beyond the shadows and lies of their culture will never be understood, let alone believed by the masses. Necessity is the mother of invention. The greatest wealth is to live content with little. Death is not the worst that can happen to men. Bodily exercise, when compulsory, does no harm to the body, but knowledge which is acquired under compulsion obtains no hold on the mind. Love is simply the name for the desire and pursuit of the whole. An empty vessel makes the loudest sound, so they that have the least wit are the greatest babblers. Beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. No man should bring children into the world who is unwilling to persevere to the end in their nature and education. Character is simply habit long continued. Excellence is not a gift, but a skill that takes practice. We do not act rightly because we are excellent. In fact, we achieve excellence by acting rightly. People are like dirt. They can either nourish you and help you grow as a person, or they can stunt your growth and make you wilt and die. Love is born into every human being. It calls back the halves of our original nature together. It tries to make one out of two and heal the wound of human nature. Good actions give strength to ourselves and inspire good actions in others. There is in every one of us, even those who seem to be most moderate, a type of desire that is terrible, wild, and lawless. Writing is the geometry of the soul. A hero is born among 100, a wise man is found among 1,000, but an accomplished one might not be found even among 100,000 men. Nothing beautiful without struggle. Any man may easily do harm, but not every man can do good to another. The first and best victory is to conquer self. For to fear death, my friends, is only to think ourselves wise without really being wise, for it is to think that we know what we do not know. For no one knows whether death may not be the greatest good that can happen to man. True friendship can exist only between equals. The soul takes flight to the world that is invisible, but there arriving she is sure of bliss and forever dwells in paradise. Either we shall find what it is we are seeking, or at least we shall free ourselves from the persuasion that we know what we do not know. No wealth can ever make a bad man at peace with himself. False words are not only evil in themselves, but they infect the soul with evil. He whom loves touches not walks in darkness. All is flux, nothing stays still. The difficulty, my friends, is not in avoiding death, but in avoiding unrighteousness, for that runs faster than death. Poetry is nearer to vital truth than history. Everything that deceives may be said to enchant. No one is more hated than he who speaks the truth. Excess of liberty, whether it lies in state or individuals, seems only to pass into excess of slavery. Knowledge is the food of the soul.